by the way you move. Everything 100 proof. I'm just taking in the view of you. Can't believe your mind. Everything I like. Time to put you in the sky. And I smoke you in the sky. Would you light it up if I'm wrong? Cause I do whatever he's on. I'm only no fool. Cause girl, you make me feel so. Slow, faster when you need some more. Tell me what you've been in for. Cause I can make a splash on the low tide. Throw the thing back, it's the right vibe.
Can't believe your mind. Everything I like. Tell me what you need is on sight.
Ain't no smoking, get me this high.
Would you light it up if I'm wrong? Cause I do whatever he's on. I'm only no fool. Cause girl, you make me feel so.
Kinanta po niya, mga kapatid, yung kanyang pinakabagong single na Blessed.
Ang ganda! Love it, love it! In fact, ito nga, ito, kaka-release pa lang ng kantang yan. September 1.
Yes.
Oh, yan. Actually, nauna tayo dito.
Nauna.
You heard it first here. Tanong ko sa'yo, who were you singing that to, or what were you singing that to?
Siyempre, I mean, after 20 years in the industry, yung mga kinakanta natin, it's about grown folk music now. So this is about my wife,
yeah,
diba?
Mika, the beautiful Mika who's here.
So she's here in the studio.
Yes, yes, diba? Kaya siya yung inspiration ko. But, you know, it's funny because we did a listening party sa LA for the fans in LA. And on the same day that we did the listening party, sorry to say, but my father passed away on the same exact day. So nangyari with the song Blessed on that day, we kind of dedicated to Dad. Just, you know, he blessed me with life, with music, and we made it about a life celebration. So I love you, Dad, and Mom, if you're watching, I love you too.
Sure, he's proud of you, of course.
Super proud of you, for sure. You know, I used to play your song all the time on the radio, Parachute. I don't know, I love Parachute. But this year, si celebrate mo na ang 20th year in the industry.
Grabe. Ang tagal na pala.
Tagal na, no?
Tagal na. Can see you evolve into this. Yes, now, talking about your blessings, di ba? Pero pag magbalik tanaw ka sa iyong naging career in the last 20 years, ayun, what kind of growth have you gone through?
Dami. I mean, after 20 years, there's so much trials and tribulations, especially in the music industry. Maraming, you know, there's competition and it's cutthroat. Right. It's the business, it's you really have to be on top of your game. And as an artist, you know, there's it's not like a 9-to-5 na pwede kang, you know, you just stay there, you do a good job. Mm. An artist, you really have to be proactive and yeah. you really have to create from scratch and keep doing it. Mm. And minsan, it gets really tired and you get rejected a lot. But because of the rejections, you know, you grow, you evolve, and we're able to just sustain it and put that into the music. And hopefully the audience, you know, they see that.
Ganda.
Ano naman, may chiki, hindi naman MBD, kasama natin yung King of R&B.
Sinuwerte tayo.
Oh, ito kusina natin. Oh, oh, bilang pero, kasama natin siya, meron tayong pa-challenge. Oh,
siyempre, alam mo, Jay, ganyan dito.
More tribulation.
May dami mo nang nalabasan eh, in 20 years.
Yeah, kung hindi ka nag-iisa, lahat na umuupo dito na guest may challenge ha. Ito mechanics, JR, ha? Okay, kailangan lang lagyan ng R&B feel at R&B riffs a JR style itong mga ipapakanda namin sa iyo, okay?
Pakulot ni JR.
Ayun, no? All right, game.
Game ka, JR.
So, okay?
Unang kanta dapat bigyan ni JR ng twist. Oops, I Did It Again by Britney Spears.
R&B. R&B, no? Sige. Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart. Got lost in the game.
Hey, oh, baby.
Ooh, you think I'm in love? Sent from above. Ooh. I'm not that innocent.
Parang masusunod pa yung cover na yan.
Parang gusto natin patapusin eh. Pero medyo nabigyan tayo sa oras.
Ay,
sa ngayon, I'm sure meron kang concert na darating. Yes. Time to promote. Imbitahan natin na ating mga kapatid.
Yes, mga kapatid. Sana makanood po kayo. The King and the Queen of R&B are getting together again for our concert called Back in Time. Mangyayari na po yan September 2 sa New Frontier Theater. So please get your tickets. Ticketnet, and I want to give a big shout out to GNN and Cornerstone for producing the concert. GNN, gandang gabi na naman. So thank you so much, and sana mga kapatid makapunta kayo because we put together this great concert for you and we're excited to show you. All right,
all right. Sure there.
So, when it's JR and Kyla together, it's sure magic.
Perfect.
Maraming salamat. Thank you for the blessing of being here this morning.
We are blessed.
Thank you.
Mga kapatid, Jess De Los Santos po, maging maalam at may pakialam sa mga napapanahong balita sa bansa. Tumutok at mag-subscribe sa News 5 social media pages.